Ashlee's Toy Closet, a nonprofit group based in Reno, is holding a free toy giveaway for kids impacted by the park fire. An 8-year-old who lost her toys in a house fire founded the group. The giveaway is this Saturday, August 10th, at the Tiny Pine Foundation on Feather River Boulevard in Oroville. It takes place noon to 3 or until the toys run out.